Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to create a sport magazine cover in Photoshop. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin.
Okay, now I already create a new document, an A4, and let's start and add an image. Go to File and Place Embedded, click and place this image. Let's zoom out, press Alt or Option and scroll. Now, press Shift and Alt to reduce the size proportionally. Okay, now I want the background color to change in black. If you have the black on the foreground color, if you don't, just press D to reset the colors. So with this background selected, press Alt or Option and Delete. It will change the color in the foreground color. And now with this image selected, click on this mask. And now click on this image, go to Select and click on Subject. Now it has the selection on the subject. It's not the perfect selection, but let's stay on this. So click on this mask, and I want to just go to Select and inverse the selection, because I want to add color outside of these subjects. So in the left side, click on this gradient tool and click on this. In this basic presets, click on the second for foreground color from black to transparent. Click on OK, and now just click and drag, press Shift and maintain the line straight. And just I want to add a little shadow on this image. Okay, now add from this icon another layer, and in this layer just click and drag the gradient, and I want to add a little in this part of the image. Okay, now with this image selected, click on these adjustments. If you don't have, click on Window and click on these adjustments and click on these curves and check on this icon, because all these adjustments will apply only on this image. So click and drag. I want to add a little shadow on this image. Okay, like that. If you want to modify, just double click and just modify this adjustment. Now this is the background, so I want to just select all, click, and this is the background. Now this background, I want to lock this. Now write the text on this image. So in the left side, click on this horizontal type tool, click, and in this character panel I will choose this Montserrat text, change the color in red, and change the font to extra bold, and press Ctrl T, free transform, and just drag the corner and maintain the size proportionally. Now click in this box and Ctrl or Command A to select all text, and just type sport magazine. Okay, Ctrl or Command A and just position this this text. Now just zoom a little. So if you want to duplicate this text, press Alt or Option, and you can see this double arrow, and just duplicate this. So double click. This is the headline sport magazine. Below on this sport magazine, I want to add this number of this magazine. So number, let's say one per year. Okay. And with this text selected, click on this character and change the color to white. So press Ctrl or Command T, free transform, press Shift, and just resize proportionally. Okay, and place in the right side. Okay, now just click on this text and add, and in this middle of this image, I want to just type keep running. So select all, Ctrl A, and okay, keep running, click, and change the color in white. And I want to change a little the size of the text, and switch from extra bold to bold. Okay, and I want to add a little drop shadow. Click on this icon and click on drop shadow, and increase the opacity about 70%. Now let's go further, and in the left side in here I want to type another thing. So just add text, so select and just type sport equipment. Okay, now Ctrl T or Command T, resize, Shift and Alt or Option, resize proportionally this text, and I want to place in the same line as the sport magazine. Okay, if you want to add the guideline, just click and drag, and if you want to change the position to this guideline, press Alt or Option, and you see the position is changed to this guideline. So one here and one here. Okay, now I want to type the text between these guidelines. So let's increase the size. Okay, now let's click on this semi bold and this semi bold too, and just type new arrival, And in this new arrival, I want to change the color. So in this character panel with this text selected, click on this color and pick a color. And I want to pick this red. Okay. So in the left side below on this rectangle tool, select this triangle and change the color in the properties panel in white. Okay. Now, and change the position. Click. If you press shift, you can just rotate from 15 and 15 degrees. Okay. Now I want to add another text box in the right side. So click and drag, duplicate this, and I want to type running tips for beginners. With this text selected, click on this character panel and I want to click on this auto to maintain the space between lines. Now let's decrease the size. Okay, and duplicate this and just add page and change the color to this page 6. Okay, and just duplicate and click on this to add in this part of the document. Okay, now let's go further and I want to add a barcode. So click on file, place embed, and I have already this barcode. So click and I want to place here. Okay, and now I want to just select this, select all the box, because I want to add two type box in this bottom part of the image. So select all, press alt and just drag this one and two. If you press shift, you can maintain the line. Okay, now I will change the text from this text box. Okay,
now this was the tutorial for how to create a sport magazine cover in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.